Well, under the watchful eye of Our Lady of Charity, Cuba's patron saint, La Caridad del Cubre, I'm going to let you into an ancient Cuban secret that all around the world it's talked about, but very few know how to make it. And I would say it's the Cuban sandwich. The sandwich of all sandwiches is the Cuban sandwich, I believe. And most of you know it's true. And of course, our chef Gaston is here with us at Larios on the Beach to show us how to make this sandwich that many imitate, but not many get it right.
Not many can duplicate it. Yes, right. David, this is probably the most traditional sandwich in the Cuban culture and it's world renowned.
So talk to me about the bread, because that's the important part. It's the Cuban bread, correct?
The bread, yes, it's Cuban bread. It's a simple bread made with flour, salt, and traditionally with lard. Nowadays, they use shortening. Except when I make it at home, I make it with lard.
Yeah, I like lard too.
Okay, so first we're lathering on the mustard. Then we move on to the pork. This is slow roasted pork. It's a pork shoulder. It takes about 4 to 5 hours to get it real nice and tender for it to fall off the bone.
So now we're on to the next style of pork.
The next style of pork would be a Serrano style boiled ham. Very commonly found in the supermarket. You could find it. Just ask for Serrano style ham. We're going to put some slices of ham. And then we move on to the cheese. The cheese is imported Swiss cheese. It's gotta be Swiss.
We have imported Swiss cheese, of course. Because it melts, but it still retains its...
It melts, and when it's pressed, sometimes a little bit of the cheese will melt off.
Oh, that's
and
the
burn
best.
There on the press. Oh man, that crispy cheese really picks it up. So after the cheese, we're gonna go ahead and go with the kosher dill pickle. If you ever have a Cuban sandwich and it does not contain kosher dill pickles, you have been stooped.
It is not a Cuban sandwich.
It is not a Cuban sandwich if it doesn't have dill pickles. And I like to put a single layer all the way across those so that in each bite you get a nice crunch. And then once it's done, just close it up.
And now we close the sandwich.
Close the sandwich.
And we take it to the press.
We are going to take it to the press.
Well, students of the Cuban sandwich class, Caridad del Cobre, Gaston, this is the Cuban sandwich. As you see, it is delicious layers of pork over pork over pork over Swiss cheese, pickles, mustard, and delicious Cuban bread. Here at Larios on the Beach, they pair it with some arequitas, some plantain chips. And now, of course, my favorite part of these dishes is to try them. So here's your piece, and here's my piece. And of course you want to try one of these delicious sandwiches, go down to Larios on the Beach, Bongos Cuban Cafe in Miami, and Bongos Cuban Cafe Orlando, and try them for yourself. This week, from today to Sunday, ask for the daily deal and try our delicious sandwich with 10% off.